Ah, yes. The Swedish mercenary who's come to single-handedly detonate my country.
Oh, that would be fun, but really, I just want blank on Solano.
Yes, well, I wish you better luck with that than I've had. My name's Acosta. Marcela Acosta. You've already worked for Universal Petroleum. Those pigs deal with Blanco and Solano. Why come to the People's Liberation Army?
They gave me some info. I need more. Dr. Rubin thought you might know something. Said you've been out here fighting the VZ for a while.
The VZ? We are the VZ. Venezuelans, all of us. Remember that while you are a guest in our country. You are here for revenge, but we are resisting the imperialists.
Sure. What do you know about Blanco?
I know the location of a secret meeting between Blanco and Carmona's lieutenants, but I do not know when the meeting is. It could happen any time in the next few weeks, and I cannot spare the men to.
That's okay. I think I can handle the when if you can give me the where.
Very well. I will trade this information for your help in eliminating some of Carmona's troops.
There's an old Viking saying, it's best to get paid for what you were gonna do anyway. What's the contract?
The patriotic citizens of Merida are staunchly in favor of our struggle. Carmona sent one of his lieutenants, Mendez, to occupy Merida and keep the people in line. Mendez is responsible for killing dozens of people. Anyone who sympathizes with us, and many who were innocent bystanders. The people protested against this occupation. They are very brave. I want you to ensure their bravery is rewarded. Free Merida from Carmona's troops and bring Mendez to me. Alive, preferably, but dead is unacceptable.
And you'll tell me what you know about Blanco.
We need more firepower. You should talk to our contacts.
And pay me. The magic words. I'm in.
Relying on you doesn't seem to concern her.
Marxist, Maoist, capitalist, everyone loves relying on me until the bill comes.
Mendez will come out of hiding once you've destroyed enough of his support. I've identified several occupied buildings in Merida for you to start with. Just keep away from the church. That's a PLAV stronghold.
Thank you.
to Marina as a stronghold.
Gorillas aren't going to be happy about this.
Providing reinforcements. I think you'll find these handy. Complete.